Hi, my name is Nathan Williams, and I'm an audiologist at Boys Town National Research Hospital. And today we're going to talk about how to get Bluetooth stethoscopes connected to hearing aids. What you'll need is an iPhone, GN Resound hearing aids that have Bluetooth capabilities, a Cardionics e-scope, which has Bluetooth available in it, a short audio-to-audio cord, and a GN Resound multimic. This is really helpful for medical professionals who need to be able to listen to heartbeats throughout their everyday life. The way that we get it connected is using this audio-to-audio cord from the Bluetooth stethoscope to the multimic. Then have the hearing aids or the phone switch into that multimic mode. There are a few ways to have that set up. One way is to have a button on the hearing aid designated to switch into a streaming capability. We currently have this set of hearing aids activated so that a down press on the volume toggle switch switches into streaming mode. Another way is to go into the app of the phone and select the emblem that's for the multimic. And a third way is to go into your Apple Watch and select the multimic emblem from that. This allows the medical professional to switch from a conversation with their patients to checking the pulse of the child or the person they're serving. And it's a nice fluid way of doing that. There's little interruption. If you're working with a healthcare professional who needs to listen to a stethoscope throughout their work environment, consider this as an option when you're selecting hearing aids for your patients.